All right, guys, let's do the tour here. We're going to do a full tour of the one we call Carrot Top. Full tour of Carrot Top. This one's also a 14 by 28, but it's long this way and it's short in the back. So short in the back and long in the front, okay? This, the Tiny Tim for reference, is short in the front, long in the back. This one is long in the front, short in the back. This one's got, we call it Carrot Top because that orange red roof we got. Metal, 26 gauge metal roof, guys. Got the option for the porch swing. And then you got a 6 by 28 foot porch on the front. 6 by 28 foot covered porch on the front is included in the price. This, remember, the price on this one, the shell, is the same as Tiny Tim. $28,000 for the shell. $33,000 with electric in its guts. $50,000 turnkey, guys. All right, let's go inside and show you this setup. Go inside and show you the setup. Like I said, you got a full, beautiful porch on the front. Let's go inside. All right, so we are inside the one we call Carrot Top here. As you can see, it's got a different setup to it. Okay, you got your double pane windows. Got my lawnmower guy out there mowing my acreage. All right, so as you can see, there's your kitchen cabinets. Once again, we did an upgraded package for this one with the nice, beautiful countertops. But of course, you know, unless you pay for that, that don't really come with it, but it's an option. A lot of people like to upgrade that and get a little bit of resin, a little color in there. And then over here, you got your, where your bedroom will go. You can wall this off if you want to. It's optional. An extra charge of $1,600 if you want to put a wall here going into the bedroom. You got your kitchen cabinets right over here. Extra storage above where the bathroom is going to be, okay? Okay, this, for reference, is a full-size bed. So you could easily get a queen-size bed in here. King-size would be pushing it. Got your double-pane windows. There's your handmade front door. Pretty cool. Built by the Amish. This one's kind of cool. They put one of them cedar, cedar joints right here. It smells amazing. Add a lot of cedar accent. Over here, you got your small closet, okay, next to the bed. Got your little closet. And then you'll have to excuse my mess over here. I still got Christmas lights I got to put up, but this is where your bathroom will go. Put your toilet, tub, sink, all right here, right? Something else a lot of folks will do too is they'll go ahead and move, once again, like they do on Tiny Tim, they'll move this kitchen 2 feet over this way, so they can make their bathroom a little bit bigger. Because most folks want a bigger bathroom, okay? And that way you still got room for your refrigerator and your stove over here. So once again, this is the one we call Carrot Top. This is the one we call Carrot Top. There's your window looking out. And let me give you the angle from the bedroom looking out to the living room here. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful, guys. Once again, $28,000 for this shell. $33,000 with electric in its guts, okay? And then you're looking at $50,000 approximately turnkey, electric, plumbing, heating, and cooling. And like I said, with the plumbing package, we will put the kitchen sink in, run the plumbing lines. We'll put the electric all in, outlets and all, electric panel. And then we'll go ahead and put the bathroom fixtures in, toilet, sink, and tub, vanity and all, ready to go. Plug and play ready, baby. So when this arrives, if you get the turnkey, it's plug and play ready. A lot of developers will purchase just the shell and finish it off themselves. A lot of folks know how to do that, but for those of you that don't, then turnkey is an option. Turnkey is an option. So let me go back outside and show you again what it looks like from the front. One last time for reference. Okay, one last time for reference. This is the front porch. Okay, that's the front porch. You scoot back here. And then let's do a walk around. Let's do a walk around here so you see what the whole thing looks like all the way around. Okay, you got two runners underneath of it. You got two runners there. So you can get you your concrete foundation or a couple of concrete runners poured. And we can put these right on top on block and raise it up 2-3 feet high for you. So it can create a naturalized crawl space for your plumber to get to. Run your plumbing, put you a nice skirt underneath of it. This is the backside here of Carrot Top. This is the backside here. That was the window there inside that bathroom. Walk around real quick. Give you all the angles here, all the angles. OK, okay? This is the back side of carrot top once again. Going back to the front, I'm gonna rehash the pricing one last time. And then I will send this over to you guys on TikTok and my customer. Once again, $28,000 for the shell as of today. $33,000 with electric, $50,000 turnkey, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna send this to my customer now and upload it to TikTok. This was a full tour of Carrot Top. Thank you, guys.